Namaste, hello, vanakkam, shashikal, salute, ni hao, hola to everybody around the world. Welcome again to Mummy's Sip in English. Last time we are here for another adventure and we are cooking something very light and healthy which we call chura nuts. Right, so the ingredients to make it are very simple. They are flattened rice or chura, ground nuts, oil, salt and green chili. Now the first step is to heat the kadhai. Then put 1 teaspoon of oil if you want, it is not necessary. Then put 2 or 3 chilies in it and roast it for a bit. Then put all the oil in it. Mind that you have to keep roasting it for 10 minutes. Now you can see that the oil is properly ready. Now add 2 or 3 pinches of salt. Then make roast it properly. Now that the oven is ready, we will remove it from the kadhai and place it in a bowl. Now that we have removed the oven, we will take the kadhai again and light it. Now we'll take the peanuts and put it in it and roast it for 5 to 3 minutes. Now you have to add a pinch of salt. Now mix the salt with the peanuts and roast it for 1 minute. Now you can see that the peanuts are ready. Now remove the peanuts and place it in the bowl in which you placed the chura. Now you will have to mix it. Now you can see that our chura nuts is ready. It is very healthy and light indeed. I hope you like this video. If you did, smash that like button. And if you are new to our channel, subscribe. And I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.